Hello. Welcome to Revhead. You can read that if you want. Dude, this song, Test Drive 5, I swear. Oh, it's such a good game. Yeah, what are we doing? Sure. Start tutorial. Okay, let's buy a car. Okay, so now what am I looking for? Some hunk of trash, if I'm right. Find a car. $75 Wayla. When you buy a car, you can find it in its garage or outside in the park. You can use the parking icon to get there. If you need to parking places, you can extend it with buying new parking garages in order to. Click on the car icon. Okay. This is where you can have a gander at the car registration and get some basic info. Okay. It's handy to know the car before you want to do anything. Uh-huh. Okay, just click on this, see what we need to do. Wash the car. You can check your traffic. Uh-huh. Select the repair icon. See all available options. This car needs a lot of TLC, man. Lift up the car. I want to swap the L4 for V6. Engine. Remove. Now we should buy a V6. Engine. Do we have a wah something? What's compatible? S? So probably the SV6? Okay, that engine does look nice. Okay, I already did that. Fixed. Okay, so V6 exhaust. The clutch is stop clicking the clutch. I am not clicking on the clutch. Okay, apparently that whole thing is the clutch. Okay, so now we need an exhaust. Used exhaust manifold for V6 Walea. New air filters, replace them just like you did with the engine. Okay. Then... filter. New air filter for Walea. Wait, what? Oh, I gotta apply a new oil filter too. Oil filter. Remove. Oil filter, install, remove, install. Make this thing look good. Look at that thing. It looks nice. I think I killed the car. Fix the engine. All right, so. Yeah. Fix. What's next? Repair the carburetor. Air filter. Carburetor. Next, switched off-road tires. So 225/16. Okay, so I need 225/16 tires. Two twenty-five R sixteen off road, right there. Two twenty-five R sixteen off road. Two twenty-five R sixteen off road. Buy and mount a 20mm front sway bar. This is a sway bar, right? Yes. Okay. So, 20mm front sway bar. Yes, I'll take it. 20mm install. Done. Set tire pressure to 2.2 to 2.8. Okay, so drop the car. Oil's good, water's good. Set the ignition timing. What's this? That's the battery. Where's the ignition timing? Isn't that right there? Why won't it let me set the ignition timing? Oh, I have to start the car. $10,000. Alright, what do we got? Let's go. What do we got? $10,000. Oh. Can I sell this car? Oh, yes. Yes. Dude. This car's already worth $1 million. Look at this thing. All right, what? Oh. Ooh, ignition timing's good. A wing. What kind of car even is this? Bus-a-bang. Okay, what kind of wing can I get for a bus-a-bang? I'm not seeing anything, actually. What else do we got? Let's grab something that's dirt cheap and needs to be fixed. Yeah, let's take this rust bucket here. We'll leave this thing in the garage for us to toy around with later. So, parking garage. Ooh. Okay, so we're gonna have to change the tires out. We have to do everything. Okay, so first we gotta wash this thing real quick. Okay, so the body. Fix that up. Still looks like total arse. Right, let's get it in the air. See what we're working with inside. Okay, so this is a Jingu. I'm not seeing what I need. Alright, let's get a new newspaper here. Interior. Used speedometer. We'll just go ahead and grab that. We have a speedometer now. We'll just fix it. Small instrument too. Well, now we have an extra speedometer. What are these tires? Okay, so we've got. Okay, so what rim is this? 25, 245 by 20? Can I put a different rim on it? Wheel. I don't want slick. Rim. Hey, let's try these 285. Oh no, I don't like how that looks. Alright, let's see. So we can put the 205 R16 on. That is a small rig. Alright, what's the other one though? The 245? R20? Okay, so let's go with something bigger. I don't want the luxury. What about the... Go with these GT ones. Why not? So the two, the rim GT. Yeah, that works. We're gonna make this thing pimp it. Okay. So 285 R20. Is what we need. We need 4 285 R20 tires. 285. I don't know if I want slick or do we have like off-road 285s? That's 185. /265. Slick it is. This truck's gonna look good. It's gonna be cool. Can I fix these headlights? Carburetor. So the air filter is good. Remove the carburetor. Remove the oil filter. Fix the starter. Fix ignition. Fix the thermostat. Fix the water pump. Those are new. Fix the V6. Wait, hold on. Can we? Engine. Can we get a big old, like, V8 in here?